Hey everyone, welcome back to our YouTube channel. In this video, I will tell you how to fix error code 0x8096002A in Windows. If you are facing this error, then watch this video till the end. This error occurs when the extracting a file. To correct this error, select the file and go to the properties by clicking the right button from the mouse. Then click on security, select system option and allow permission for all. After this, if error is not fixed, then repair the corrupted file. For this, go to the search bar and search command prompt. Right click from the mouse button and run as administrator. After this, you have to execute these commands one by one. These commands I will provide in the description box. After execute, at last run the command sfc space forward slash scan now and press the enter button. Afterward, check for the error. If it is not fixed, then follow the next. Go to the PC settings, click on the Windows update. And check if any updates of Windows is visible, then update it first and then restart your PC. By doing all this, your problem will be definitely solved. I hope this video is helpful for you. If you like this video, click on the like button and subscribe to ErrorCure channel and share with the friend to help fix the error. Thanks for watching.